it's shining. Seems the daylight knows this is our time now. Where we're going, these dreams we're holding. Oh, and now we know it. All the world is ours to take. You and me will find a way. Oh, the wonder that awaits. Here we are, forever stars today.
When I see Patricia and Allan together, I just see peace. Like, this is one marriage that will not, I don't think there will be any drama. Unless it's from you, Allan. But Patricia, she's a person who loves peace. She loves peace. She will not be one of those nagging wives. She's a very peaceful person.
You see a happy family. Let's include Joanna in there.
Yeah.
I see two young people in love. I mean, they make me want to go back and do it as well, you know? They are so much in love. They are nice to look at. Yeah.
I see people who have understood each other and who have purposed to walk this journey together.
They complement each other. One is strength and weakness. So it's a strong couple. I see them having more of a long, I would say, in simple terms.
Most of all, for me, it's about growth and togetherness. There's a way in which they work well together, effortlessly together. It kind of reminds me, actually, of Mark and Bella, which is ironic. Maybe there's something about them being brothers and what. The way in which they interact with each other, it's like they've known each other their entire lives. And that's amazing to watch.
One, they're all humble, like they're very humble people. And they love a good laugh. They just love a good laugh and an easy life. They are team, no stress, both of them, honestly, yeah.
How long will I love you?
He's a person, yes, he focuses on something, he gets it done. So I'll give an example. Is one of the best things I've seen him is around him as a father. He's been very close relationship with his daughter. In my small life, I've not seen someone who speaks to his daughter for 2 hours in a row.
He's a guy that is self-motivated, confident, and focused guy. When it comes to ideas, he takes his time to look into the idea before he makes his decision. He doesn't just make his decision.
He's an intelligent person, that I would say. In school, he excelled very highly. When I have any issue, he's one of the people on my dial list. I now call Allan, and he will help me in whatever way, be it following up, be it financial, be it advising me on the next step and the appropriate steps. Allan will do it.
See, his friends mean so much to him. I'll give an example of myself. I think it was last year, I needed some money just to complete that project, small, not so much money. I remember Allan sacrificing his rent money for me to complete it, and he paid back. This is one of the biggest risks I've ever seen anyone take, especially considering, you know, someone can decide not to pay you back, delay to pay you back, and you can lose your house and be kicked out.
Like, Allan is team, no stress. Like, he loves a good laugh. He loves cracking jokes. And then Allan is our rich uncle. He once in a while spoils us with fine things. Patricia, on the other hand, I actually think Allan and Patricia share a lot in common for the times I've now known them. Patricia is also very easy. She always says, Bella, if it makes you happy, do it. I like someone being happy, and she always emphasizes happiness, happiness, happiness. Yeah, so she's team happy, and she also loves a good laugh. Yeah, she will crack jokes, she'll be around you, she'll be very warm, and she's very generous. She has a very generous heart.
If someone is to ask me what comes first to mind when Patricia is brought up, only the real ones know this. Chigalo. Chigalo. She knows what I mean when I say Chigalo. I would say Patricia is a great person to talk to. Great listener. Good person if you're seeking advice. I personally find that she does not sugarcoat her opinion on matters. Therefore, if you're looking for a sober opinion on something serious, she will give it to you straight.
Patricia is a principled lady. She's loving, she's organized, and she's got theory. I mean, organized in that if you take something where she put it, she'll come after you.
The main thing that stands out about Patricia is she's not a complicated person in any way. She's a person who doesn't fuss about things. She's a person who doesn't stress over things. She always tries her best to stay out of trouble and out of drama.
She's a mix of both serious but also very fun to be around. She's also one person you would go to in case you need to talk serious things, even though she's younger than me. Like, you always have those serious discussions.
I'll describe Patricia as very, very principled. She wants her things a certain way. I think she's a bit like me. We need to follow certain rules, procedures. I think it's something about people who went to audit firms since she went to EY. And also she loves God, which is a good thing. She's a good mother. She wrote a nice book about her journey, which I guess will help many mothers in their journeys as well.
Another one that comes to mind is cautious. You could also say sound of judgment. Funny, this is the same person that used to bully me off the television just so she could watch models catwalking along the runway. Ay, 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 ay. Over to food the wire.
So, one of my fondest memories with Patricia, well, it's not really a fond memory. I remember Patricia had the habit of putting her fingers in the mouth. I don't remember if it was these two fingers or it was the thumb, but she had that habit. And she fought and fought every day until she overcame that habit.
Well, when we were little, I can't tell you that I saw my parents bring Patricia when she was born. I grew up with her. And one of the funniest memories I had of her, I think we were in school, I think in nursery school, when they asked her to introduce herself. At that time, we were staying in a place called Busega. So she introduced herself. She said she was Patricia Mbawa Busega. So when we all heard that, we were like, Busega is not your name. You just stay there. And she over-insisted that that's her name. So to me, that's one of the funniest memories of her as a sister. Yeah. And also, too bad I didn't carry it. She had like a favorite cup that she didn't want it, like she would want to wash it herself. But of course, when we were kids, we couldn't wash things very well. So in case you took that favorite cup of hers, it was green and it had blue stickers. Mom puts blue stickers on it. So if you took that cup, she would like, she would come after you. Yeah. So when we were little, Patricia was very cheeky. She had a weakness for sugar. So she would wait for the entire family to leave the dining area. So she would go and steal some of that sugar. That day we found out, or that day I think my dad found out. So when they confronted her, one of the people that came and supported her or was on her side was daddy. So we're like, how come if it's us, they go after us, and when it's Patricia, they shield her? So yeah, daddy has always been Patricia's best friend.
Allan growing up was very, very assertive. when he had his ideas, he always put them across. We actually all thought he was going to be a lawyer. In my mind, it only registered he wasn't going to do law when he was admitted at university. But growing up, we all thought Allan was going to be a lawyer because he was very, very assertive. Then Allan was also liked gadgets. Growing up, he loved gadgets, computers, gadgets. He really loved gadgets. Yes.
A younger Allan and the Allan that we know today is, they are totally different people. Yeah, he's more of a man now. And I attribute a bit of it to Patricia. I really haven't interacted with Patricia as much as I should have, but I can see the influence she has on him. He is more cautious, he's more responsible. I don't know how to say this. He's always been like a father to his young siblings. But when you see him with Joanna, it's kind of amazing to watch when you're with him and Joanna. The bond between the two of them is amazing, and I attribute a lot of that to Patricia's influence on who he is today.
When we saw Allan come into Patricia's life, we saw that side of her that we had never seen before. When the guy calls, she's either melting on the phone. Even her tone of the voice changes. You can tell someone that has really fallen in love with this guy. When the guy shows up at home, there's that smile, she's vibrant. So Allan has had a huge impact on my sister, yeah.
The determination that Allan has had about the wedding, to me has been very interesting because I had never seen him with such a determination. See it come to pass has been interesting, and it only talks of the impact Patricia has on him.
Definitely. Was a younger Allan and the Allan that we know today is, they're totally different people. He's more of a man now, and I attribute a bit of it to Patricia. I really haven't interacted with Patricia as much as I should have, but I can see the influence she has on him. He is more cautious, he's always been like a father to his young siblings, but when you see him with Joanna, it's kind of amazing to watch when you're with him and Joanna.
The biggest impact on Patricia has been both Allan and Joanna together. So yeah, she's more responsible, she's calmer, she's wiser than all of us.
Allan, I bet you already know this. You're taking a very interesting woman. You know she's God-fearing. Please love her. I hope and pray that you pray together as a family and spoil her. Because my sister loves to be spoiled, but she's also very keen on what you spend the money on. So. I hope you enjoy her. I hope you love her more than you have. I wish you all the best that life has to offer.
Allan and Patricia, I would like to wish you a happy marriage. I wish you all the best. I wish you would have whatever you need in your life.
First off, Allan, happy birthday. I guess it's a perfect birthday present, having got a wife. Happy wedding day. Marriage is a blessing, and my prayer is that you enjoy it to the fullest. Patricia, welcome to the family. We love you both and we wish you well.
Patricia, you've gotten an amazing man. He's selfless, he's responsible, but all else, he knows what to do when there's a crisis. No matter how well things go or how badly things go, he will always have the same level-headed person. He He will not snap. He will not overreact. He will not underreact. Just know you have a very, very strong support system in your husband and his family behind him.
Allan and Patricia, I really wish you the best from the bottom of my heart. I am your fan. I am cheering you on this other side. I am happy that you've joined the marriage club and you will enjoy it because you've understood each other, and I'm excited for you. I wish you the best. I pray that God's blessings overwhelm you on this journey. And yes, we'll always be here to cheer you on.
Allan, I'd like to welcome you to this very loving family. I am happy to get another brother. So basically, welcome.
Patricia and Allan, of course, I wish you all the best in your marriage. I wish you a blessed marriage. I wish you a marriage full of joy. May you bring joy to each other. May your marriage bring glory to God. And may it be a blessing to your families and your friends. I pray that your marriage is a model marriage.
Allan, love Patricia like Christ loves the church. That's what I can tell you.
What I would tell him is, Bambi, I'm going to say it in Luganda because the emotion is in Luganda. Njagalira Muganda wangi. She comes from love. Yeah. So nkusaba njagalira Muganda wangi. Nga passes wagambi nga Kristo wayagala kerezia. Naye osobola nokusukawo.
Allow me to wish the bride and groom, Patricia and Allan, the best that this voyage, this journey, they have decided to embark on together. I wish them the best that it has to offer. I pray that you both find joy and fulfillment on this trip together. And I pray that you both grow as individuals and as a union. Alles Gute. Alles Gute. All the best.